morning, today's class, even second year, Pedagogy of English. And today's overall is Multilingualism as a resource. Before, in our earlier classes, we have learned different kinds of resources that can be used as a resource in teaching English language. Okay? So in today's class, our resource is multilingualism. What do you understand by the term multilingualism? जैसे कि हमने पिछली क्लासों में पढ़ा है, विभिन्न प्रकार के रिसोर्स और विभिन्न प्रकार के इक्विपमेंट और टीचिंग एड्स विच कैन बी यूज फॉर टीचिंग. सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म एज ए रिसोर्स. तो आज हम मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म को एज ए रिसोर्स पढ़ेंगे. सो फर्स्ट इसके अंदर हम ये जानेंगे कि मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म होता क्या है. व्हाट डज द टर्म मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म. मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म इज द एबिलिटी टू स्पीक और यूज the ability to speak or use multiple languages is called multilingualism. This बोल पाना या समझ पाना मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म कहलाता है. द एबिलिटी टू स्पीक और यूज मल्टीपल लैंग्वेज इज कॉल्ड मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म. ए पर्सन और ए पर्सन हु हैज द एबिलिटी टू स्पीक और टू अंडरस्टैंड और टू फॉलो टू और मोर देन टू लैंग्वेजेस इज नोन एज मल्टीलिंगुअल पर्सन और and the ability is called as multilingualism. So the person who can speak multiple languages can be multilingual. Okay, a person who has the ability to speak two or more than two languages can be called a multilingual person, or we can give a name, and there is a term also we can call it as polyglot, a term used to name such kind of person who has the ability to speak more than two or three languages is known as polyglot. Then I will write for you. Thank you. A person who can speak or use more than two languages is known as polyglot, or we can say multilingual. So, वह व्यक्ति जो दो या दो से अधिक भाषाओं का प्रयोग कर सकता है और उसको समझ सकता है उसको पॉलीग्लॉट कहते हैं या फिर मल्टीलिंगुअल कह सकते हैं. ओके, सो नाउ यू नो व्हाट इज मल्टीलिंगुअल. जिसे हिंदी में कहा जाता है बहुभाषा. अभी आपको मैंने इंग्लिश में बहु भाषावाद का डेफिनेशन या फिर आपको उसकी परिभाषा बताई. मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म होता है द एबिलिटी टू स्पीक थ्री और मोर देन थ्री लैंग्वेजेस और मल्टी लैंग्वेजेस इज नोन एज मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म. सो नाउ व्हाई आर वी डिस्कसिंग दिस मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म. सो क्या मल्टीलिंगुअलिज्म को एज ए रिसोर्स कैन बी यूटिलाइज इन टीचिंग और इन प्रैक्टिस टीचिंग कैन बी यूटिलाइज. क्या हम इसको एज ए टीचिंग एड यूज कर सकते हैं इन टीचिंग प्रोसेस टू टीच समबडी और टू टीच ए चाइल्ड और टू टीच ए स्टूडेंट टीचर. लेट्स सी. Multilingualism, just we have learned that multilingualism is the ability to speak. So, a multilingual teacher can be useful for teaching any language. Is there any kind of use or any benefits of a multilingual teacher in a school to teach any language? So, that we will learn or we will see what are the benefits or what are the merits and what are the demerits of using multilingualism as a resource in teaching. Okay. So, multilingualism practices in education includes creation and appreciation of cultural awareness as academic and education values enhance creativity adjustment society and appreciation of local So, multilingualism can be used as a resource in teaching children, in teaching students. So, if a teacher is multilingual, he or she, he can teach students English and translate that in whatever she is teaching, whatever he is teaching or going to teach, or teachers into the mother tongue. If she is multilingual, she knows more than 3 or 4 languages, and she can explain the meaning of hard words, sentences and everything. She can explain it in the mother tongue so that the child or the learner can learn the thing in an easier manner. So, if a teacher is multilingual, it is useful in teaching, so that it is helpful for the teacher and for the learner to understand a language in a easier or in a mother tongue or in a translated form. So, multilingualism can be used, and it is helpful and it is beneficial in teaching. So, if the atmosphere or the classroom teacher or the teacher is multilingual, it is helpful for them. If we practice multilingualism in education, multilingualism practice in education include creation and appreciation of cultural commonness. If multilingualism is practiced in education, the children or the students will learn the different cultural awareness. They will get aware of the different cultures, different society, within Asao ki, within society ki, within samaj ki, within samajo ki sanskruti se woh parichit hoga. And as academic and education graduates, unke shaikshik star aur education star ko bhi woh badhayega ya improve karega. So, if a child learns different languages, it improves the educational values and the shaikshik star ke. Unke shaikshik star ko woh badhayega, learning of different languages. And enhance creativity, unke rachanatmakta ko bhi badhava milega. And with the learning of different languages, the students can adjust in a variety of society, different society, easily and with their confidence. The learning of different languages by multilingualism practices, a child can or a student can learn how to adjust in different kinds of societies, and appreciation of local languages and other local languages which a child or a student learns, they will start to respect or pay attention to the different languages for the advantages or disadvantages of the other languages. So, we have seen if multilingualism is practiced in teaching or in education, what are the benefits a student or a children can get from it. The student or the child will know the cultural awareness, academic and educational values of other languages and their languages, also enhance the creativity, rachanatmakta ko badhayega unke, or he can be able to adjust in different kinds of society and he can learn other languages very easily. Now we will see the merits of multilingualism as a resource. First, we will see the merits. Merits of multilingualism. First one, you have more available
prospects. Available.
So, first merit is that what are the advantages or multilingualism or advantages of using multilingualism? If a person is multilingual, the multilingualism will help him to raise the career prospect available to you because of multilingualism. उसके करियर के विकास की संभावनाएं बहुत बढ़ जाती है. इफ ए पर्सन इज मल्टीलिंगुअल और हैविंग द एबिलिटी टू स्पीक मोर देन टू और थ्री लैंग्वेजेस तो करियर प्रोस्पेक्ट उसका बढ़ जाएगा. उसके करियर में आगे बढ़ने की संभावनाएं बहुत बढ़ जाती है. सेकंड वन इट क्रिएट्स एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू अर्ली डायवर्सिटी. Creates if a student or a teacher is multilingual, or a student is multilingual, it helps him to understand or to follow the different diversities of societies or cultures of our country. Learning one new language makes it easier to learn more. So, if you have learned one language, it will make easier for you to learn another language. So, it helps in learning other language also. You can travel with more confident because you know suppose you are traveling in any other foreign country and you know the English language, so it will help you to raise your confidence to travel in foreign countries. So if you know the language more than languages, you can travel from one place to another with your confidence.
Next is the brain benefit from multiple positive cognitive benefits. There are several benefits linked to gene multilingualism.
What do you mean by this? There are several benefit links to being multilingual. So, if you are multilingual, you will be, your mind will be fresh and your mind will work in a very sharp way. You can understand many languages and you can process your mind in an easy manner. You can able to process the between better or different ideas in an easier manner.
Next is the multilingual people are open-minded. Multilingual people are open-minded. Those who know the multi languages, they are very open-minded. They see divergence. Their thinking is
means they think differently. So a person who is multilingual thinks differently and very broadly and very widely. They have very broad manner or wide manner of thinking anybody or knowing anything.
Then we will see the disadvantages for the demerits. There are certain demerits of multilingualism.
First we have seen the merits of multilingualism. What are the merits? बहु भाषा बात के क्या क्या मेरिट से वो हमने देखे. अब हम बहु भाषा बात के क्या क्या डीमेरिट से वो हम देखते हैं.
Children who grow up multilingual the risk of run the risk that they do not speak the language in the language properly. and then get a lot of problem, and then get a lot of problem. So children who are multilingual or who grow up learning different languages run at a risk. They face a problem or they have a problem that they can't speak a language properly and they are left behind in the, so they can't learn the subject in a proper manner or in a proper way. So the multilingualism has also some demands that if a person is unable to speak the different languages at a good speed, so at that time he will face certain kinds of problem in learning other things also. Next thing,
use मल्टी लैंग्वेजेस एंड पर्सन हु नोस मल्टी लैंग्वेजेस और स्पीक इन मल्टी लैंग्वेजेस इज नोन एज पॉलीग्लॉट एंड वी हैव सीन द मेरिट्स एंड डी मेरिट्स ऑफ मल्टी लैंग्वेजेस. सो हियर वी क्लोज आवर टॉपिक टुडे. And you know, today's homework is write a short note on multilingualism. Safe and be at your safe life.